Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that? Do you also type with another keyboard layout? Now let's get you connected to a network. That way you can get updates. Now we have some important setup to do.